Yes, family, we're in Dar es Salaam. Look at the beautiful city's view. Then you see cities in Africa.
Building.
Beautiful cities. So we just left the ferry boat station and we're on our way to Dar es Salaam Courtyard Marriott by Patia. That's our full bus right here. The beautiful thing about it, it is a short ride.
So
we're gonna be good to go. Family.
Yeah.
Welcome to the city life. Alright, so this is CDC Dar es Salaam. Welcome to
the boys in center. Yeah, really.
When I saw CDC, I was like, I was trying to make sure that it actually was like the same definition. But yes, family, it is the same. Central disease out of control. Corrupt. Yes. This building is too huge. Yeah, so I just want to show you, family, the beauty of an incredible African city. Welcome to Dar es Salaam.
Bomani, you notice we're using a different road today.
Oh, yes, good idea.
It's not the same we used in the previous.
And this actually takes us here faster, which is nice. So we're right around the corner, I notice. There go, family, the African Indian Ocean.
I have a question.
Yes.
After the
Indian Ocean?
Yeah, it needs to be the African.
Yes, the African Indian Ocean. Obama Road?
Yeah.
Obama Road.
That's nice.
Yeah, last time I remember, this has been worked on. It looks good.
Oh, yeah.
Look at it. African infrastructure here in East Africa.
Yeah. After the borders, it belongs to somebody else.
Almost there.
You keep saying that.
That was an ongoing condition.
We know. He just said it was temporary.
Traffic. And that's why you have to have the hotel in a few mile radius, or else you're really gonna get stuck. This traffic is no joke.
Big church, from the big building.
back in America. Back in America, when I get any job, don't want to change. We've been doing it this way for so long. Why are we changing it? Even though it might be better, it's what we used to. Somebody broke down up there.
Just a mad city traffic. Look at this right here. This is unbelievable.
Is this a one-way?
It's some kind of weird two-way. People are creating their own lanes.
Thank you.